But Arthur Bertie went away to do his bidding the other day. Oh, with the smile on his lips and his lieutenant's pips upon his shoulder, bright and gay. As the train pulled out, he said, "Remember me to all the birds." And then he wagged his paw and went away to war, shouting out these pathetic words: "Goodbye, goodbye, oh, wipe a tear, baby dear, from your eye. Although it's hard to part, I know I'll be tickled to death to go. Don't cry, don't sigh. There's a silver lining in the sky. Bonsoir, old thing, cheerio, chin chin. Now poo, toodle-doo, goodbye. Marmaduke Horatio Flynn, although he'd whiskers on his chin, in the play took a part, and he touched every heart as little Willie in East Lynn. As that little dying child upon his snow-white bed he lay, and amidst their tears the people gave three cheers when he said as he passed away,
goodbye, goodbye.
Wipe a tear, baby dear, from your eye. Although it's hard to part, I know I'll be tickled to death to go. Don't cry, don't sigh. There's a silver lining in the sky. Bonsoir, old thing, cheerio, chin, chin, napo, toodle-oo, goodbye. At a concert down in Kew, some convalescents dressed in blue had to listen to Lady Lee, who was well to 93, sing all the daft old songs she knew. Oh, then she made a speech and said,
"I look upon you boys with pride, and for what you've done I'm going to kiss each one."
Then they all grabbed their crutches and cried, "Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Wipe a tear, baby dear, from your eye. Although it's hard to part, I know I'll be tickled to death to go. Don't cry, don't sigh. There's a silver lining in the sky. Bonsoir, old thing, cheerio, chin, chin. Na-poo, toodle-oo, goodbye."